I was also born with a fully functioning vagina. Vaginal canal.